All right, y'all, we have new jeans.
New jeans.
Nice.
New jeans. Right now, we know Supernatural comes out on Friday. You do not have to put it in the comments. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Pick. Right now.
You ready? Right now?
Oh, me? Yeah. I'm sorry.
You ready?
Okay.
Those nails, yo. This animation.
Where the Chemical X at?
Super shy.
Honey does the perfect pouting face. Interesting. So this music video kind of comes off as in some Disney style to me. Really? Yep, might have frozen. But yeah, the video comes off like a Disney style video to me, some type of enchanted world. I like how they're kind of going back and forth between, what do you call it? Animation in real life, you know, kind of like a Who Framed Roger Rabbit type scenario, I guess you could say. I thought the video was fun. It was cute. You know, that's what New Jeans is going to do for a video. Felt weird to see a video from New Jeans with no dancing at all. For me,
wouldn't be the first.
I mean, it's not the first, but now, like, because they've kind of just established themselves as the fun dance group.
Hey, they got to relax sometimes.
I mean, they definitely need to relax sometimes. but
said that.
Yeah, but you know, I don't know. I don't know if I'm sold on this one. It has some interesting aspects to the song. I like the breakdown beat specifically towards the end. It almost sounded like a cabaret, but it was like an awkward dance mix. It definitely sounded different. Their voices still sound soothing when they were singing, but I just don't know if I'm sold on this record.
I think it's a good record. Nothing too, you know, much. I mean, New Jeans have like tailored their sound, so we know what to expect from a standpoint, certain standpoint when you get New Jeans. So I thought it was, you know, good for that. Will be cool to see some choreo to it, but for that, I just thought it was a smooth, relaxing vibe. So it was cool.
Yeah, same here. I enjoyed the record, man. I was kind of in the trance because I'm such a fan of the Powerpuff Girls.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Kind of like what Dane mentioned, that going from like the realism over to the animation side, I thought was flawless. And I liked the animations, the subtle animations they were adding throughout the project. Really cute, really fun. I thought they got one with this one. Shout out.
P?
Yeah. It was... I feel like I'm going to just need it again. I need to hear it again. I can't come up with anything else. Yeah.